This is Yannis Andreou, and today I'm going to talk about inter alia or blanket mortgages. An inter alia or blanket mortgage is a mortgage that is registered across more than one property, anywhere between 2, 10, or more than that. Who benefits from an inter alia mortgage? A real estate investor, a property developer, a house flipper, or a homeowner. A real estate investor may want to register a mortgage across two or three properties to extract equity to purchase an apartment building or a piece of land that he would like to develop. A real estate developer that focuses on developing single family homes in a specific location like Chilliwack or Langley may want to extract equity out of five or six properties that will allow him to register one blanket mortgage to have as much money as is necessary to complete his project. A house flipper may see an opportunity to purchase a property and renovate it and turn it over for a profit, and that would allow him to move very quickly if he was to use a blanket mortgage. Last but not least, a homeowner that may not want to basically register a first mortgage on two of his properties but would like to extract equity for renovation or education costs or for any other purpose may register a second mortgage as a blanket mortgage on his property to be able to get him quick funds to complete a project or address a need. Let's take an example now. Let's assume that there is a real estate investor in Langley that would like to purchase, to build an apartment building, and that person owns six single family homes. The fair market value of the six homes in Langley is $6 million. He needs $3 million to complete the project with enough reserves to give him peace of mind. And if we go to a private lending to do it, in case we do not qualify based on traditional ratios, we would get a rate around 6.5% at 50% loan to value, and the monthly payment would be approximately $18,315.98 for $3 million that is fully open, which means that as the project is being completed, he can pay off a certain portion and begin to release one of the properties in the process. And this is a specific example, and the major benefit is that only one mortgage needs to be registered across the six properties, not a single mortgage, not a mortgage on every single property, which saves substantially in terms of legal costs. Thank you, and if you have any questions, feel free to contact me. Have a wonderful day.